Unwind your memory bank to the first week of July when we kicked off our 20th birthday celebration by giving away Rangers Stickles. Now fast forward to today and another Stickles freebie offer. We have a bunch of the 13 colors left from our birthday celebration, and rather than have them sit on the shelf, we decided it made more sense to go ahead and give them away. So for 3 days only, beginning today, Friday, August 18th, and ending at 11:59 p.m. ET on Sunday the 20th, we'll give you a bottle of Stickles for every $15 you spend on products other than gift certificates. Spend 30 and we'll give you 2, spending 45 means we'll give you 3, and so on with no limit. You'll find links to the products in the expanded description below. The colors that we're giving away are identical to what we did in July. So we have Unicorn Glisten Yellow, Sunflower, Grapefruit, Glam Pink, Sorbet, Sunset, Lime Green, Cool Mint, Sea Glass, Lavender, and Cosmic. So here's some stuff worth knowing about Stickles. The glue's built in, so you get all the glitter sparkle without any of the mess, and wherever you put Stickles is where they'll stay. They are not dimensional, and they're going to flatten, so even if you put a big old mound on there, once the glue dries and evaporates, it's going to flatten right out. Stickles are multi-surface, but they are not washable, so you can put them on fabric, you just can't wash it after the fact. And of course, there's a little needle tip built in, which makes life much easier when you want to make lines and doodles, and even if you want to write with it. So I use Stickles frequently because, quite frankly, I like the glittery look. And for me, Stickles are a year-round thing. I never deny myself the pleasure of using them in August or in November. So here are a few things, and I'm going to hold these up so you can see the reflection. There's a little bit of Stickles right on the bunny on his front paws there, if I can get that to reflect, and a little bit here in the ears. On this particular piece, I put Stickles in here on the flower to kind of emphasize that, and up here in this element, and again, you can kind of see the shimmer. This is one of Milo Lilja's faces, and I put some Stickles around the eyes and right down here. So again, if I kind of hold this up, you can see the reflection. You can do, they're an embellishment. You just add a little bit of color and a little bit of glitter and you can't go wrong. Now this happens to be a Halloween card that this is a Christmas card that I made last year, and there's plenty of Stickles on here. So I put Stickles in her wings. I put Stickles on this tree and on the background. So this is a piece of Yupo and the Stickles work perfectly well, and I'm just, again, trying to get it to reflect. There's green kind of all around on those yellow areas. So super easy to use. Someplace here, I have a card, or I have a tag. All right, so here is a tag, and I'm going to slide these out of the way. I'm going to use lime green. This stuff is just super simple. It's point and shoot. It really is. So you shake it down. I mean, a brand new bottle is less inclined to have that issue where the glitter is not in the tip. And you can put on as much or as little as you want. Now, I'm choosing to kind of fill these in, but if I wanted to just make circles in them, let's get a bigger one here. I can certainly do that. So if I turn this toward you, you can see here, I've got this filled in, and here I did circles. I mean, you can write with Stickles. If you wanna scribble a word, or if you've got some text printed out and you wanna emphasize certain letters, that's super easy to do too. So fabric. As I said, you can use this on fabric, but you cannot wash it after the fact. So this is one of Dina Wakley's. This is the large art pouch. And this is something that I showed in the last video. I actually put Stickles all on the text on here. And this is filled with stuff. I leave in a few days. I'm going to Sacramento. Elizabeth St. Hilaire and I are going to work together. I'm not going to show you what's inside, but trust me, it's going to be fun. And here is another of them. This is the medium one, and I embellished the bejesus out of this. There's a lot of Stickles on here, but that appeals to me. I really like it. The other side, however, has none. So if I grab, I think I used, this is grapefruit in here. This looks like Cosmic, I think is the name of this. Nope, this one is Sorbet. And then this is Cosmic here. So I'm just gonna grab these three colors that I know I used last time, and I'm gonna come in and just start to scribble. And that's really all this is. It's super easy to do. So I'm gonna follow this line, and I'm gonna put some color on here. And you can be as elaborate with this as you want. You can really follow the shapes on here, or you can just go ahead and freeform it. I mean, I won't tell anybody if you don't. And quite frankly, the only person that has to like the results is you. So it works out pretty well. You do what you like. As Tim says, you do you, and everything will be just fine. So there's some of the, this is the one that's named Sorbet, and this is Cosmic. So again, I'm just going to go ahead and give this a little bit of a shake, and I'm going to come in here and put some of the Cosmic in here. Now, dry time, it depends. It takes however long it takes. It's a function of how heavy you put it on, whether it's warm or cool wherever you are, and obviously how much humidity there is or isn't in the air. So super easy, lots of fun. If you like glitter and you like free stuff, this promotion is for you. We'll give you one bottle of Stickles for every $15 you spend on products other than gift certificates, and again, there is no limit.